realize that the tech elements are stronger in this show.
Yum yum.
Clocker. never defeated.
Guess it's bye-bye, Birdie!
Clocker trapped.
Well, that didn't go so good, but I still got one more trick up my sleeve.
It is I, Chaos.
What? How dare you fool my supreme awesomeness?
Chaos, your so-called awesomeness is not made around here. I guarantee I have it totally under control.
Ha! Ha, I say. You're just lucky I was passing by. Now observe and see how a true master takes down the Skylanders. Not to mention flawlessly completing my cunning plan of sabotage.
Oh, boy.
We saved the Phoenix Chicken. Chef Pepperjack made off with one of her eggs for his omelet of spicy doom.
Are we sure that's a bad thing? I mean, it sounds delicious.
It's a bomb, Flynn. Remember?
Oh, yeah. Better go after that guy. And probably stop for some lunch right afterwards, because now I'm hungry.
I just got off the phone with the owner. He says that the glass does get cut, and you can't cut it that often. Because when Lion did the building commander, got up it. For the full list of promotions and transfers, you can go to our website, www.crewbeans.com. Well, thank you. This morning, some firefighters spent $5 on the
All right, guys! The chef's not getting away from us this time! Looks like his Zeppelin's well defended, though.
Also pretty cool, if I'm being totally honest here.
Now, Skylander, when I get the signal, you head down to the dirt and start firing away, all right?
In case it wasn't clear,
that was the signal!
What you want to do, see, is shoot trolls, preferably before they can shoot us. That'll be an idea. Oh! Nice, keep blasting those grapes. Remind me never to get in a shootout with you. What is this? Why, trolls? No, wait, they're just wearing helicopter backpacks.
Yes,
great job! The Zeppelin is defended by several main cannons. I think we just found the first one. Shoot it down! One down. I can't remember how many is ever left to go, but anyway, nice shoot.
This way!
Oh, another cannon! Shoot this guy, too! Take that cannon! Oh, here comes the next one!
Let's go!
Now that's on top of that, your helicopter packs, are you trolls? Although, those things were pretty cool, but here's another cannon we might want to destroy! Oh, okay, it's gotta be the last one, right? No, we've got more to shoot down. Uh-oh, you've got some help this time. This is one thorough decannoning. Now let's just keep the ball rolling here.
Almost taking out their defenses.
Final cannon, boom! Now we're done. And no, wait. Looks like this trollback was a mix of action. Well, I hope he likes getting shot. Okay, the Zeppelin's air defenses are all officially exploded. Although, feels I might have taken a hit or two myself, either that or those enchiladas I had before we came here were a little past their due date.
You're really hurt. You've got to get back to the academy right away.
Okay, Tessa, but only because you say so.
Skylanders and the fire element are stronger in this element. Are stronger in this show.
I'll take it from here.
Commission for a while, but he wanted me to tell you to give the chef an extra boom to the boom. If you know what that means. I actually did it, but I thought I'd relay the message. Anyway, you're doing great, and now you just need to get the key over there and use it to open that door to the crew area.
Shell defeated.
Bombs and bomber. Go away!
I'm back with my main. Shell, yeah.
bombshell trapped.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this one. Heads up!
Ooh! Pumpkin Pasta needs a Skylander! We were all forced to work on the Zeppelin by that crazy chef, Pepperjack! The other cooks don't trust you yet, though. They're pretty high strung, being cooks. But they might warm up to you if you can prove yourself at our Sky Stone Smash Game. It's something we made up to temporarily escape the madness of this high pressure kitchen environment. Here, I'll show you.
Bruiser Cruiser. Blastertron, Chill Bill, Smokescreen, Shrednaut, Wolfgang.
Now try your hand against the Unshushin. Just remember, do not make any mistakes.
So, Batterson says we can trust you.
But it'll take a little more than that to convince us.
Yeah, we weren't born yesterday here.
I haven't got anything to add. I do agree with my fellow sous-chefs, though.
But if you beat me at Skystone Smash, we might consider possibly letting you in to see the big man himself.
Tussle Sprout, Smokescreen, Tussle Sprout, Wolfgang.
This is all over. I shall prepare a victory hand.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Pepperjack.
Serve you as in gonna cook you as a dinner. Not serve you as in present the food to you. I can see how that would be confusing. Anyway, let's spice things up. Time. under the heat? I told you it's hot. Sizzling. Ooh, that's hot. Ooh, wait. Maybe I better slow things down here. Yeah, gee, no, I think I like it better the other way. You like the heat? Ooh, wait. You got some fire in the belly there, I'll tell you what. Hot does that. Hot.
Chef Pepperjack defeated.
Boom!